all the conclusions they have been reaching are based on, as I said, givens, on evidence, and also on witnesses. And this is very important to say that, to conclude that the report is not biased. To the contrary, it's a professional report, clearly written professionally and reached professionally. It's most unfortunate to find that Syrians and the Syrian regime is involved. So from the first day we asked for unveiling the truth about the assassination of Rafiq Hariri. We wanted the whole truth. Lebanese people wants the whole truth. Arabs wants the whole truth, and also the international community.
تتفرج من بعد ساعتها بتذكر قال لك كيفك